And a man is dead following an incident at the Tractor Supply Distribution Center in Macon. That's according to Bibb County Coroner Leon Jones. He tells us the accident happened around 9:30 this morning at the distribution center on Frank Emerson Parkway. He says the accident involves a forklift and a gun case. The coroner's office has not released any other information about the victim. You can stay with 41 NBC for updates.